Oh man. Oh, we're packing up and moving. Oh, this definitely calls for a photo. There we go. So where can we go exactly in here? Oh, we're going to the house.
God, watch me get banned for using this music.
Wow.
Mei and Satsuke's house.
Okay. Well, could we... Oh, and here's where her dad works. It looks a little bit reversed, this whole thing. A little bit. Okay. Where's the big tree? That's the back door. Oh, look at the dust bunnies! Hello, little dust bunnies! They really haven't put much in this house yet, have they? What's that? Oh, that's the little water well. Okay. Oh, and then there's more dust bunnies. Where's the attic area? There has to be an attic area. So where are we supposed to go from here? Oh, there's a little hole. Well, if memory serves me correctly, this is where Mei goes in the hole. Huh? Are we supposed to go this way? Oh. Whoa. Totoro. Come on, we have to get a picture every time he's sleeping. I mean, every time he's sleeping. And we have to get a picture because it's Totoro. And then we have the little one, little white one. Ooh, we have to go up there to get the cat bus. Okay. There's a little blue one. All right, this is cool. Can we jump on his belly? Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up. All right, let's go to the cat bus. Okay, do I have to touch it? Yeah. All right, on a board then. Alright, so we just hop on? Oh, whoa. The bus need all players. Whoa! We're flying! Cool. Where are we going? Oh, wow. Cool. Oh my gosh, is that a town, village? Oh my gosh! Oh, I saw some house. Hello, everybody! Hello! At least there's not a lot of lagging going on. Very, very little. Oh, man, Joe Hasashi, I hope we don't get copywritten on YouTube and the video blocked everywhere. That's gonna be really sucky if that happens. It happened once to the Spirited Away one, so I had to cut the music out. By the way, you guys should check out the Howl's Moving Castle and Spirited Away rooms. They're really good. The Spirited Away one is very, very good. Thank you, Cat Bus. Where's the kitten one? These are the creators. Okay, well, you didn't make the songs. Don't, you didn't make those songs.
builder, creator, okay. Builder is a French, he's the builder.
What's that? Huh. Alright, what's over this way? Oh, that's the end of the line. Alright. Thank you, everybody. Arigato gozaimasu. Alright, Spirited Away. Welcome. Some things to know before you head off. Music is in on every room, so feel free to turn it up and enjoy. Some rooms may be laggy for some players due to animations and a day and night cycle. Let us know if it causes crashes so we can fix it. The room to the left is a room dedicated to the doors and photos. So if you want to skip to another room. So picks and room choice is there if you want it. Well, no, I want to go through it and enjoy every bit of it. Please make sure to check out all the co-owners and creators of the map. They made this all possible. So what about this? Important Oculus Quest players might have trouble getting it. Well, I'm not an Oculus Quest player. Oh. There we go. Always takes the second time. So that's where we go if we want to go to other rooms. So let's go check this out. I had to turn the music off because I tried uploading this earlier and it was blocked worldwide because of copyright issues because of the music. So everything else is turned up all the way, just not the music, unfortunately. So let's take a look in the Spirited Away. Okay. Mom, Dad, what are you guys doing? Oh my goodness. Mom? Dad? Stop eating! Mom? Oh my god! Oh my god! You guys are pigs! You're pigs! Stop! Stop it right now! Stop it! Mom and Dad, you're pigs! Oh my god. I gotta find help. I gotta get out of here. Jeez. Looks like it's getting darker slowly. Oh my goodness. The bathhouse. Is anybody there? Is there a train? I hear a train. Okay, the sun just went down. And, we're gonna go back down in here. Uh-oh. We got some blobs coming out. Shame on you! Shame on you! Hey, sir. Ma'am. Whatever. Ooh. We got this guy right here. Okay. Alright. We better head back up. This town's just gonna keep getting more crowded. Oh, we got some people coming out of the hot bath. Oh! Hello. Hello. Oh, hey, it's Radish Head. Hello. Hello, Mr. Radish Head. I'll see you later, okay? I need to get a job. Okay, the boiler. Too laggy, press here. Let me wash my hands first. Alright, shake it off. Oh! It is a little bit laggy. Little soot sprites. Hey, you! Hi! Do you guys need some help? I can help ya. I can help a little bit. They're gonna do it. They're gonna do it? Oh my god, they're committing suicide. Oh my god! Oh. Oh, they're snacking! I want one. Hey, I need a job! Hey, I need a job! I need a job! I need a job! Give me a job! Please? Well, he doesn't want to. What's he drinking? Ooh, good year. That's some good stuff. Oh. Oh, yep, he's definitely thirsty. I would be too, working like this. Alright, we are in the bathhouse. Nice design. A private area. Oh, a little outside. Okay. Hello. Hey. Hey. Do I need a token? Nope. Okay. He's ignoring me. Anybody in these? There's one guy cleaning, maybe? Oh, the little duckies. Ooh. Yes. You want to eat? Okay. Ah, oh, I missed. Can we throw you anything else? Sushi? A duck? A fish? Let's see if I can get this one. Oh, I'm close. But no cigar. Let's try this one. There we go. Nice. Are you done being angry? Ooh, coin. Can I grab these? Why, thank you. Hmm? Hmm? Is he really cleaning? He's doing something. Looks like he's sifting for gold. Oh my god, the mud man. The poopy stinker man. Ew. No, 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 no. Requires one bath token on clip to activate. Warning, lag. Restart every time. 2 minutes. Restarts every 2 minutes. Okay. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright, enjoy your bath, sir. There it comes. Ooh. Okay. Watch him get cleaned off because he's so damn stinky and dirty. It's like the stink something.
Well done.
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just like in the movie. This is awesome. Dude, this room is awesome. Okay, let's check the rest of it. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. Anything over here? I don't think so. Oh. Maybe. Wash your clothes there. That guy might need help. Alright. Go through here. Oh, we can take a lift. Cool. Oh, little bit of Totoro music for you. Hey, it's Radish Head. Hi, man. What is up, brother?
Oh my, the bouncing heads. They were always weird. Can I jump on one? No. You know, I hear that little fly in that mouse. Gosh, so many books. Oh no, he's injured. Is he gonna be okay? Hey, man. Oh, look at that. Is that them? Hey, guys. Come here. And then, of course, Yababa herself. Hello, Yababa. You gonna yell at me? No? You're not gonna yell at me? All her jewelry. She's writing down her information that she needs for whatever. Oh, and then the baby's playroom. Press me. Oh, so it goes nighttime mode. Okay, is there anything we're gonna find in here? Nothing crazy. Well, let's turn the light back on. And then it goes back to day. That is awesome. Okay. Not as messy as in the movie, though, that's for sure.
Wow.
All right. Well, Yababa, thank you. I'll see you again.
Hey!
Oh, and you too, you loudmouth little troublemaker. Oh! I'll see you, Radish Head. Bye, Ducky. Bye, little froggy man. Oh! Bye, guys. Bye. Where's that girl I help? Okay, we got the creator here. Sarko. Character design. Golden Cupcakes did a great job. Okay, don't do that stuff. Okay, amazing. He's coming to say goodbye to us, too. Macarena Man over here. Architecture and design. Great job, human. They did the Jules Verne room. Great job. Guys, if you're watching this video by chance, please do another Ghibli film rec room. Totoro, Ponyo, Howl's Moving Castle, Castle in the Sky, anything Ghibli will be amazing. I want more rooms like this. I love it. And of course, unfortunately, no, we couldn't play the audio of music because it'll get blocked. Let's give this room a like. Why do I always gotta press it twice?
Okay.
Anyway, great room. 100%. 10 out of 10. Did they draw that? Oh, they did. That's amazing. Wow. They did a great job. I thought it was a PNG, but nope. Wow, good work, and the little soot sprites. They should have put little tiny dots for the eyeballs. Cool. Can I actually copy this and put it in my room? I'm so gonna try. That was a good one. Okay. Oh, but this would be too big to fit in my room. This is awesome. Oh, I definitely want these heads. That is awesome. Oh, this was just so enjoyable. I really loved it. Okay. Until next time. Oh, shame on you. I'll see you guys later. Oh, finally another Ghibli one. This time, Howl's Moving Castle. Will it be as good as Spirited Away? Whoa. Howl's Moving Castle. Welcome to the game, Howl's Moving Castle. This game is just a couple of favorite scenes from the actual movie. This game is Oculus Quest friendly, blah blah blah. There we go. Jeez. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. Look at the little changer. Ah, the opening scene. Okay. Hmm. We don't get copyright strike for this. I'm blocked. Howl's Castle. Can we go further down here? Or... Oh, man, we can't. Hmm. Go through. All my cleaning did good. Carrots? Oh, look at those rocks. Spell books. Okay. Alright, we got some of that. Oh! Look who it is. Hello.
I don't envy you, lady. That is one bad curse. Curses are tough. You're gonna have a very hard time getting rid of that one.
Alright, Billy Crystal. Wow. Hmm. Can I go upstairs? Oh man, it's blocked off. That sucks. I was really hoping there'd be more levels. Let's go out. This persists, please contact us.
Oh, wow. Wreck.
Very beautiful. What time is it? Okay. Oh! Oh, there's the cast. Well, yeah. The moving castle. Can we go back through? Nope. Alright. This is generally the last part of the movie, really. But, just go down here and see what's in here. Scenery's amazing. I really hope to see more Ghibli rooms, because this is the second one I've seen. And I'm eager to see the rest. Oh, I'd love to explore the castle more, too. Thank you. Is it our little friend? Can I touch it? Hello! Well, let's go on forward.
Well, we have to beat that fat witch now to the stairs.
Hmm. Interesting. Walk up, we have to, yeah, well, we can just walk right up. Wow, the detail on these statues. Nice. Any planes coming? Can we go this way? Doesn't seem to be anything over there. Only one way to go then. And this is where the deceptive Howl comes in. Oh. Alright, let's give this room another like before we go. Alright, we got that guy. Astor, Lady Kelsey, Nat. Alright, and then we got like a little selfie area over here. So we place the camera right here. Huh. Oh well, we'll do that next time. Anyway, let's see. Are these the rooms? We went through 5 rooms. Okay, cool.
Thank you.